Billionaire Ned Noko, who was based in London 7 years ago, made headline when two actresses, Annie Idibia and Chika Ike, were reported to have a scuffle over the politician who is now based in Delta State and married to a younger actress, Regina Daniels. The adage "Internet never forgets" has implemented itself in the story of Nollywood actresses, Chika Ike, and another actress who doubles as a model, Annie Idibia, as Nigerians fish out their connection with Ned Noko, the 59-year-old billionaire who has been trending after his marriage with a 20-year-old actress, Regina Daniels. According to reports, 7 years ago 2012, Annie McCauley and her close friend, Chika Ike, were at loggerheads after Chika, who was introduced to Ned by Annie, took their relationship further. Below is the viral report that allegedly made headlines 7 years ago. As you read this report, fast rising actress Annie McCauley and the rave of the moment courtesy of her Fancy Nancy store actress Chika Ike are in cold war. According to a source, the actresses have been good friends, until Annie introduced Chika to Prince Ned Noko, who is a London-trained international lawyer. It was, however, gathered that things went fine between the lawyer and Chika, with the actress getting a N16 million naira tier rubber brand new Range Rover Sport from the relationship. And long before her friends could say the actress has arrived, she declared her Fancy Nancy store opened still courtesy of Prince Ned. Annie, who was however shocked about all these, a source said, asked for her own share of what she got from the lawyer, but Chika turned her down, insisting she worked hard for it. The source also informed that Prince Ned is angry about people crediting the Senate President, Senator David Mark, as the one behind the actress' new lifestyle, instead of him. The two friends have gone their separate ways, and Annie is still so much bitter with her one-time friend, the source concluded. It is, however, gathered that ladies are now back to their old ways of using diabolical means of robbing men their hard-earned money. Annie McCauley has a child with super singer, innocent Two-Face Idibia, according to source. This above story was published 7 years ago on La Done Lady. Meanwhile, Annie Idibia and Chika Ike are independent millionaires and businesswomen now, in addition to their acting profession.